anything right about now.
So, welcome back. Yeah, I just do the surviving part here now. Maybe the reverse back over the beach. And yeah, let's go.
So hungry. Soaked. Been so hungry in my life. stomach feels like an empty pit. All I can think about is food. I'll die if I don't get some food. Mouth. I need to find food. course. I think my stomach is eating itself. Tongue feels like sandpaper. Something's making me feel tired. Anything right now. I need some water. I'm gonna need to eat soon. Where can I? I'm good. I've been so hungry in my life. die. Need a drink. I'm getting weaker. I need to find food. So hungry. Not sure why I feel so tired. anything right about now. Week. Feels like something is sapping my energy. I'm gonna need to eat soon.
Okay, we have the fire, and then we can do the reverse one next day.
All right. Something's gotta go. Never been so hungry in my life. Goodness. Made it through another night.
We should wait 2 hours at least. Kriege Kaffee. storm is not so bad for the beach, I guess. Still wind. I hope this ends soon. Oh, it's still windy. Let's do something here.
I'm not sure I can carry much more. This gear is starting to slow me down. Pack is getting kind of heavy.
All right, that's better. Thank you. out here? Yeah, it looks like we have no deer then. Damn it. Where is it?
Find some place to escape this cold. Die if I don't warm up soon.
Yeah, this.
I could eat anything right now.
Great, got it.
Come on. find food. I need to drop something. Damn it. So hungry. I would drink almost anything about now. Thank you. can drop any of this gear. I just need to close my eyes. Barely walk with this much gear.
Yeah, this is the meat for the bear cave. I bring it just over here right now. This is the extra meat to the bear. And for crafting, so for the whale station also. Or for the ship, but yeah. You don't need the forge, so... Just lay down. Have a little sleep right here. Did I waste the match now? Oh, come on, game.
Too much stuff to carry.
It was bad. Wasting your match like this. I hate this, you know. Be a question, will you use the match, something like this, or you need to kick longer, you know, doing you make on the torch with a match.
might have to drop some gear.
This took a little bit, but this is work that has to be done. And for me, it's easier to do already this way here. I mean, we have the time, right? And then when I get this to the rail station or to the cave, then we just need to pick it up directly from here and don't need to go all this way through the tunnel here. Now it's time. Maybe we can walk one more time. Let's see. How much meat is on the ground? I mean, we need something over there.
I'm not sure I could carry much more.
I think this is the last clip. We can sleep a bit and go back over the beach. And on day, yeah, when we end this episode, I make a little one. The normal one. And after this,
I could use a drink.
I make an episode of crafting and stuff. And yeah, then I make the 14K episode, so it's just a short one then, and then I We can see what we get us here from the beach. For now. Also bring then the meat first to the cave. I like to have a fresh cut. And I clean all up and then, yeah. Let's see what we are doing next. Yeah, I don't know. Should I stay here until late 50k? Or should I first go to Coastal Highway, Mystery Lake? And do my stuff over there? I don't know.
So thirsty, I can't think straight.
Baked. should put on my gear, right? It now. Let's go quick inside. Yeah, I don't know. I just want to clean up the deer place and forget about it. I'm not wearing my shoes. Yeah, my clothes. Okay, let's do this right now. Stupid. Oh, then let's see if we have some luck on the beach. We should. I mean, we got two blizzards, I guess, right? That's why I'm not going to Crumbling Highway. I don't know if this resets then this beach. Just to the day and not to have a blizzard when you change the region.
I can't feel my hands.
Great. The whole trip is a success now. We got the meat done, we clean up the deer hunt place, and we got us a zeppelin.
Wait. I'm so cold, I'm warming up again.
It's also very rare, the fish can. But it's also useless. I mean, just a little bit food. A fish run. I mean, yeah, we need this also, right? No, not really. I have enough oil. But in the situation where you just stay over here, not even then. You can do a quick fishing in Coastal Highway. But for me now, it's nice to have sometimes.
Come on.
This is the only place I don't get it, how this works. And wood. Okay. At least one sapling, right? I mean, I could do more than this. I could do the 25 double-double check. So this means one round and the reverse round. Then 25 days waiting. And then again, one round and the reverse round. Including Crumbling Highway. Yeah, maybe I should someday try this also. You have the double-double check. Yeah. It's maybe not this bad to go for this, you know?
If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint. I need something to drink, and soon. I need to drop something.
did we find here? One bandage. One can. Oh, I cannot drop this into this. Yeah, no clues. Just this one happening, right? And some fishes, of course. So then, yeah, let's continue this here.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Not wasting 1 kilogram of meat. Then let's go. Let's go to 40k days. We are unstoppable now. Yeah, 20 days and we are complete safe. Yeah, so the next episode, as I said, we make the beach run, normal the beach run, then when we come back, we make the bear, cook the meat, and then I go crafting the arrows, then we put all into the well station, so we have a good overview. What we get from the beach. Signs I'm staying here. And I make this in a little episode. And then we also should have the wheel day. Oh no, it is the wheel day. The stats day. 14k. Yeah, you can see this here, right? Look at this shit. 5-7 and we are on day 25 days already. So longer I play, the difference between this and this goes higher and higher and higher. And I'm suggesting these are the little legs I have. You see this, maybe. I don't know if the video brings this over. When I let the time pass, then it stucks a little bit. And this is what I think it makes a save for here. But we are still surviving these days here. Yeah. But this is the real time for me. This and this not. That's, yeah, somehow bad. But yeah, what should I do? Buy me a new PC, right? But just for this? No. It's not worth it.
I'd lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again. Where can I find something to eat? I think my stomach is eating itself. Tongue. All I can think about is food. Horse. Thought I'd be dying from starvation. gonna need to eat soon. Something to eat. Something's making me feel really tired. I'd better find some water. I could eat anything right now. Eat soon. need anything. Where can I find something to eat? I've been so hungry in my life. I think my stomach is eating itself. All I can think about is food. If I don't get some food soon. I need to find food. quite sure why I feel so tired. Feels like a lot of gear. Anything right about now. So hungry. I'm gonna need to eat soon. something to eat.
So, yeah, we have the big number. 3 days, then we have day six, so I should start the welfare goals, right?
Feels like something is sapping my energy. I need some water. Thank you.
Alright, now it's time to repair. Yeah, we have the sunshine. Let's make some water.
I would do anything for a drink right now. If I can drop any of this gear. Need water.
So, the final sweep, we can end this episode. Thanks for stepping in, and now I do always this. And maybe I talk about always the same, but yeah. Some fuse helps me to keep this diary online on YouTube. I don't know if they one day will stop my long uploads. I don't know, but we already have 40k days, right? We can handle this. Let's make a good sleep. And yeah, let's see what's on the beach. Next round, then I do the repairs. Arrow bow repair. Arrow repairs. Arrow crafting, I mean. We make some snares. We bring this all up here, and then I make my little episode for the 14k days. So yeah, thanks and bye bye. And we got the big number, right? Yes.